friend, Blue. Wow, this puppy rocks. She is a friend to Steve, Joe, and Josh. And Blue also wants them to play Blue's Clues to work out what she needs to do. And if you remember, Blue's paw prints will be on Clues. Blue's Clues. And she also likes a skidoo in many different places. Like the fire, the pet store, the bakery, etc. And also, she likes to hide from Steve, Joe, and Josh. Blue can be very sneaky sometimes. She also loves to play with their best friend, Magenta. And she has other friends like Diggy Tog, Slippery Soap, Shovel It Pail, Mailbox, and lots of other friends. And in the episode, The Legend of the Blue Puppy, she got a very own surprise, which is her room. And do you know what happened? Blue can actually talk to our friends. It's me, lots of pre-real friends as well. Like Polka Dots, Frederica, Sally C, Rory the Dinosaur, Boogie Woogie, etc. And Blue also has her baby brother, Sprinkles. So yeah, Blue is our cutest puppy of all time.